We're at our nana's house, really, because we had a house fire. Well, thankfully, everybody was okay. Kayla, Gideon. Gideon is over there, sweeping leaves. They blow the deck and the driveway more often. Caleb, I just saw him, but he was up there. Okay, so the fire, the smoke, Daddy, he was also safe, but he's not here.
At the moment.
Yes, at the moment. So, it all started when Daddy heard the smoke alarm. Mommy didn't hear the smoke alarm. So, Dad woke up, looked downstairs, saw smoke everywhere. So then, he went upstairs, told Mom, wake up the kids. So then, Mom woke Mia. Everybody thinks because I stayed in the bed and I was like, let me sleep 5 more minutes. So then, because I thought they were trying to be rude and wake me up. But then, and when I see the smoke, I'm like, I gotta get out of this house. So, then we all get it out. Dad calls the police. The fire department. So, Dad thinks he left his phone inside. Then, in the he's like, what is this in my pocket? Oh, it's my phone. Because he pulls it out, it's his phone. So he calls the police with Mommy's phone. It was crazy. Then the police says, do you see any flames? And then we say no, but then we look in the window and then we're like, oh, now we see flames. Whoa. Yeah, so that happened. Then we get in the car. There's a blanket in the car. So we used that because I was cold. We just went out without any shoes. And thankfully there was a door next to the stairs. Because if we just went around the kitchen to that door, Dad says, I heard him on the phone saying we would be in the basement. And that was a good thing because the basement is where the fire happened. So that was 5 months ago. We still can't bulldoze. It's been a nice time in Nana's house. So we get in the car. We see the police cars. Dad goes out. So then he's saying, get out of the car. So we get out of the car. Then we get into the police car. I think they're going to do something. I buckle in my seatbelt, but then I'm like, oh, nothing's gonna happen. So then we go in the ambulance because the police say get out and go to the ambulance. So we get out into the ambulance, and the ambulance, I liked the ambulance. It was kind of cool in there. They had blankets. They gave us stuffed animals. I got a dog and named it Woody Jr. So that, I was like, we're never going to lose our house in a fire, but I was like, what, how did it happen this year? So he calls Daniel because he has a church key, I think, which, today is Sunday, and he had to leave today. This was his last day. So Dad calls him over, but then they take our keys out, all of them are melted. The church key worked, so we got into the church. I had to go potty. Then we call Nana. Grandpa, because Nana wouldn't answer. And then Grandpa says, get up, Nana. We come over. The fire was 1 o'clock in the morning. I think was crazy. Then we have to wait until they say we can get over so we can get our car seats. So there's our van. That is not the car I was talking about where we got in. So then wait because then we go into, then we get the car seats from the van. So then that's really the story because then Nana picks us up. We go into the house. Mm-hmm. Then the second day, really, everybody was just coming over and like giving us stuff. I mean, like this one, nobody gave us because this was for my birthday. Really, everything was
a month ago, right?
Yeah. It was August 19th. Okay, so now we are done, and now we are going to roll it down the hill. And if it does, I know you, I can't hear you, but if it does, just say, it's going to roll off the hill. So stop okay. It. But, because I will.
I'm going to chase it.